Everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do any crap.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Hands behind your back.
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's he doing?
In the back.
He's gonna kill
Come
us
on.
In here. Leave us Hurry. Alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup?
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! Crazy! Fuck!
You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Just in time is perfect.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Don't be an idiot.
Don't be as dumb as you look. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die breathing right.
I ain't laying down for them.
Who's sick?
Back the fuck down!
Dumb fucking cops!
Get out of here!
Asshole!
Wrong profession!
Bring it to him!
What the fuck is this?
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Press forward!
Come on, guys!
You shouldn't have been a cop!
Move! Move! Move!
Pop it, prick!
Get out of the way!
Fuck these guys!
Let's get out of here!
Ah!
Get to the car!
We got a window! Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on! Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
No! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Kill me, you pricks! Die, you cocksuckers! You fucking cocksuckers! Motherfuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Stay back! You come near me, you fucking dad! Stay back!
No, God, help me! Help!
Go! Go!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James.
He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on. Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got Robo Roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Well, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Uh-huh. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's too. Truck, it ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tommy can smoke crack in peace. Homie, I'm good.
Loco, any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
We going right.
Shit, come on.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
If you wanna chunk them things.
Tanisha decide that.
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Hang him right there.
What are you?
Left through the parking lot.
Yeah, whatever you say.
This meant to be your shit.
Please, homie.
We buzzing in the union depository, motherfucker!
That ain't fucking an idiot. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Shit. Oh, shit, the one time!
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain shit my ass.
Cause I'll be damned if you you get high on me, for free. Hell no, you better bring your host to the cheek. What's up, don't baby sit down, better pass the joint. Stop it, cause you know you got asthma. Crack the body open, homie, and guzzle it. Cause I know the weed in my system is getting lonely. I gotta take a whiz test to my P.O. I know I feel, cause I done smoked major weed, bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fatty. But the Tango Ray straight had me. Let's head to the east, hit the stroll tonight, oh, so we can roll big hot sheets. I wish I could fade the eight, but I'm no budget. Still rolling the two, don't cut the same old bucket. Foggy window, soggy endo. I'm in the land, and you smoke with my kid, up in smoke. Yeah, just spray your layer down. Up in the OAK, the town. Homies don't play around, we down to blaze a pound. The keys, the beat up through the ESO. Drink the ESOP up with the lemon squeeze up. And everybody that's quick to phone up, not out of a bunch of sticky doja. Hold up, suck up my weed, it's all you need, kicking feet. Cause we're IBs, we need to have like a cool food.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
Grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he living up to each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby, I'll see you at the thing. You hear? Oh, you're right. I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.